It's not often I go this far back with a dirt band, but a guy brought a washboard here, and I don't even remember his name. What is it?
Lee.
Lee? There's a real close friend that's come by tonight with his washboard. I mean, Lee and I are like this, you know? Lee, come on up here and bring that thing with you. If you got it. Show you how far music can go. At least the music I've been involved in. This is how it started. This is when Jim started listening to the dirt band. And before I even had the pleasure of meeting him.
Is that thing in tune?
Coney Island washboard she would play. Play it on the boardwalk every day. She could rag a tune right through the knees of a brand new pair of BBDs. Rub-a-dub-a-dub in a little tub, any tune she found. Thimbles on her fingers made a noise. Played drawings on the boardwalk for the boys. Yeah, she could rag a tune right through the knees of a brand new pair of BBDs. Coney Island washboard rondelay. Right through the knees of a brand new pair of BBDs, Coney Island washboard rambler.